Okay, they're gonna go. There goes the green flag, and they're off. And Alex is out in front. Well, there goes the number 8 on James McDonald in the second. 51, Catherine's in third. They're all slow and steady, but they'll start to speed up very shortly coming into that top corner there. They'll get the green flag. And they're off. Okay, they'll come round again for another start. Not sure how many laps they've got left. It's not on my piece of paper. Two more laps. Thank you very much in the background. One more lap to go round and then they'll start and they'll have two more laps to go.
Here comes the 97 of Riley Brownlee. 43 to pick up in the inside. They are close together there. Well, here goes Brownlee around the outside.
them to get in line, figure out where they're going. They're usually pretty good. Gonna have the green flag any second now. Move on. McDonald, 97, Riley Brown again, 16, Slade Harris, the sign was 139.88. 139.88.
Oh!
and go through. Oh, come on, are you going to get past it or not? Okay, as we come into the final corner over there, our winner is Lucas Charles. 4 metres still hanging on the second spot. And he will do Jaden in second, and the eighth is James McDonald in third. But the winner is 43, Lucas Charles, with a time of 212.79. Oops, little kid doesn't realise you can grab the checkered flag and race around it if you won the final. Okay, so that's the quarter midget that we're done with. Thank you very much, quarter midget. Oh, look, I'm not coming around to grab the flag now. Give the young fellow a hand. Give him a clap for the final. Well done, Lucas. There you go. Put your hands together for the final winner for the quarter midget. 43, Lucas Charles.